woman's touch, a woman's touch. The magic of Aladdin couldn't do as much. She's a wizard, she's a champ, and she doesn't need a lamp. A woman's touch can weave a spell, the kind of hocus pocus that she does so well. With the magic of a broom, she can mesmerize a room. With a whisk whisk here and a whisk whisk there and a dustpan for the cinder. With a rub rub here and a rub rub there, she can polish up the winders. Then presto change, oh suddenly.
Hi, my name's Sabina. I play Katie Brown in Tadlop's production of Calamity Jane. Katie is a maid for the big star Adelaide Adams, but she's an aspiring actress. And when Calam comes into her dressing room and mistakes her for Adelaide Adams, she takes it as her opportunity to get on that stage. I'm really having a really good time. Rehearsals are fabulous, and we hope to all see you in October.
And what does Mr. Sunshine say to you? It makes you blink to stop and think. A woman and a whisk broom can accomplish so damn much. So never underestimate a woman's touch. A woman's touch can quickly fill the empty flower boxes on a windowsill. One smile from her and zoom, little buds begin to bloom. Touch of paint, a magic nail, can turn a kitchen chair into a Chippendale, even make a lamp appear.